friends, 8300 RPM. Today we are riding in the Vercors region of France on a road that is called Combe de Laval, which is also known as Col de la Machine. And it is simply an amazing piece of road. It's a balcony road that is cut out of sheer rock wall. It has some tunnels, it has some places where it's only single track, it has 1,000-foot drops, and it has the most spectacular views ever. The only thing keeping you safe from sure death is this little brick wall. On other parts, it's just a little wooden wall, but if you could easily just miss a turn, go over it, and that would be game over. But it's an amazing road. It's one of those roads I wished I wasn't riding in a group, but I could be riding it alone, so I could just stop at those little designated parking spots, take a little moment to myself, take in all the nature, all the stunning views. Also, as you can see, I just passed those guys. From time to time, I was just holding on to my steering wheel, making sure I wasn't missing a turn. And yeah, that made me not wave at some of those guys. But what an amazing road. It's not for the faint of heart, and definitely not for people with fear of heights. But if you have neither of those, travel down there and make some memories for life. It's stunning, it's spectacular. I don't have enough superlatives in my vocabulary to tell you how glad I was to ride this road. My only regret is not being able to take my time and having a forward-facing GoPro. Because what I saw turning my head to the right, it was amazing. I tried standing up on my bike from time to time to be able to better share the view, but I don't think it helped much. Those bikers had the right idea. Stop, pull over, enjoy the views. Look at that drop. Straight down. You don't want to miss that turn. Thank God there weren't much cars driving, because if you have a car and needs to back up, there's not much space to do it. And finally, we're gonna pull over and enjoy the view. You'll see once I stop the bike, there's a little hole in the side of the mountain. That's the hole where we came from. You definitely don't wanna overshoot your turn or come in too hot.